Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. I hope you all are doing good. Today's easiest recipe is 3-minute bread pizza in your air fryer. Yes, it takes just 3 minutes, and here you can see the delicious bread pizza that we can make. So let's see how to make it. Take a bread slice, apply butter on one side of the slice. So this side will go on the basket where we are applying the butter. Next, we add veggies here. You can add your favorite veggies. Here I'm adding 1 tablespoon corn, 1 tablespoon chopped bell peppers. Now next I'm adding 1 teaspoon red chili flakes, 1 teaspoon Italian seasoning. Next we add 1 teaspoon oregano dried leaves. These are the basic spices that we add to any pizza recipe: oregano, Italian seasoning, chili flakes, and the cheese. So here I'm taking a bread slice and applying tomato ketchup on one side of it. You can also add hot sauce. So here I'm adding the salt to the veggies and mix it. So once we apply the tomato ketchup here, we will put the veggies on top of it. Next, we add shredded cheese. Next, we add another cheese. This is Kraft cheese. It has a jalapeno peppers in it. Little spicy cheese. This is optional. And set it at air fryer for 380 degree Fahrenheit for 3 minutes. Within 3 minutes, it will be perfect crispy. If you want more crispier, you can put it at 5 minutes. So this is veggie cheese pizza ready. All the spices, all the tomato ketchup, cheese, everything tastes super good. Just 3 minutes. So now you know the time, 380 degree Fahrenheit for 3 minutes. I hope you enjoyed this video recipe. See you soon with new video recipe again. Till then, bye bye, take care. Please click on that subscribe button and the bell icon next to it. Thank you.